Hi guys, it's me again. Welcome to my new video. Today I will show you my new modeling project. MiG-21 SMT 148 scale Edard Profi Pack. Let's open the box. Ah, damn good coffee and hot. So guys, before I open the kit, I show you what I got for this project. I have a resin tool, resin saw, because we will have some resin parts. Also for the resin, a super glue, a special one. Some primer and some varnish. Then I got a lot of paints from Mr. Hobby. I never work with them, so I hope I will make everything in proper way. And some aluminium and chrome shades. So yeah, let's open the kit. Oh, what's this? Have you seen this man? I think I saw him somewhere. I'm not sure. So here's the kit. A very nice artwork. Glossy box. So we have instructions in form for in a book form, nice glossy paper, full color. Each step is very detailed. Paint schemes, Russian skin, Polish scheme, Soviet Union schemes. I like this one, this Polish one, but I like this combination of these colors and decals. And stencil places. Then we have some advertisement for other Edward model kits. On the other side we have some sprue selection, and here we have the numbers, the colors. Yeah, the first sprue, here are two sprues in one bag, main parts for the fuselage and main parts for the wings. Second sprue bag with also, no, with three sprues, weapons, bombs, tanks, wheels and other small parts. Third sprue with the upper fuel tank, I think, and other little tiny parts. Then we have one separate back sprue with clear parts. Here are canopy parts and some cockpit parts. Then we have Edard canopy masks, and some masks are for parts on the plane, not only for canopy. These are the resin weapons I show you. Those are the resin pieces. Detail also me hi. I hope you can see this. Very, very high detailed resin part. So we have also photo edge parts and pre-painted photo edge parts for the cockpit section. I never work with this kind of photo edge. I hope I will not mess those. Then we have decals, main decals. Stars, numbers, and some tiny ones. And these are the stamps, stands, or what do you think? There are millions of it. Call me crazy, but I like to glue them on the model. It will take 1 week or more. I don't know. So I think this was everything or not. What's this? Firewalk with me. What is this? I have no idea. So yes, that's all. I enjoy the rest of my coffee now. And after that, I will start to build my new model kit. So let's go on.